Hello everyone and welcome to our virtual event. I know that this might not have been exactly what you were expecting this year, and it would have been wonderful if we could have shared the beautiful Western campus with you and you had a chance to interact with some of our members face to face. But here we are and we're hoping to make the most of it. Our goal today is to give you an overview of the Interdisciplinary Medical Sciences program, answer some of your questions, and also introduce you to some of our community. So my name is Dr. Nicole Campbell, and I am the Director for Interdisciplinary Medical Sciences. I started my role here at Western in 2015, and I'm really excited to share with you today about some of the different innovative features that we have in IMS. Over the years, I have really become fond of this community. You'll see today, you'll hear from some of our students and some of our staff members, and you know, when asked to participate in this video, they didn't hesitate, and I think that speaks volume in terms of what we aim to build here at IMS. So sit back, listen to what we have to say, and if you have any questions, just feel free to follow up with us at any time.
Hi, my name is Dr. Sarah McLean, and I'm a faculty member in the Interdisciplinary Medical Sciences program. In IMS, we are focused on student growth. We use a student-centered approach to help you and give you feedback along your learning journey. We're composed of a dedicated group of faculty and staff who are passionate about teaching, passionate about education, and who are always looking for ways to innovate our curriculum.
Hi, my name is Dr. Stephanie Zukowski, and I'm the laboratory coordinator for the Interdisciplinary Medical Sciences program. The best part of my job is that I get to work and mentor undergraduate students in laboratory courses. In our program, we use innovative approaches to allow students to work collaboratively, allow them to take ownership of their learning, and use interdisciplinary thinking to tackle real-world problems. I look forward to seeing you in the lab in a few years.
In the context of IMS, interdisciplinarity means the opportunity to incorporate ideas and knowledge from several areas of the basic medical sciences.
So I used to think that the interdisciplinary approach would prevent me from becoming an expert in a certain subject. However, I now realize it actually allows me to become knowledgeable in multiple fields of my interest, and also allows me to understand how they work together.
I chose to study interdisciplinary medical sciences because I'm someone who learns best when I look at a topic from multiple different perspectives to look at the bigger picture, which is exactly what IMS provides. Its flexibility allows its students to choose courses from two or more medical sciences disciplines, which has helped me tailor my degree according to my learning style. For example, through my physiology courses, I learn about diseases and organ systems, and my pharmacology courses teach me about the treatment for those diseases. And then through my IMS lab courses, I'm able to learn and master the research skills used in the current scientific community to study these diseases.
IMS is unique in that it gives students like myself greater flexibility in course selection. Unlike other discipline-specific modules, IMS allows us to customize our degree from a range of medical sciences. I, for example, have previously taken, and I'm currently taking, courses in physiology, pharmacology, anatomy, and medical biophysics. Even in upper years, we get the luxury to learn and specialize in any topic. This gives us, as students, broader foundation and knowledge, and the option to explore what we truly enjoy.
Having an interdisciplinary degree gives you a major competitive advantage when applying to jobs after university. The workforce today is becoming increasingly interdisciplinary, especially in the field of science. Personally, I'm thinking about going into bioinformatics after I graduate. This is just one of many interdisciplinary fields. It covers areas such as biology, genetics, computer science, and statistics. Employers love to see candidates that check off multiple of these boxes.
So in a typical week in IMS, you usually have a few hours of classes per day covering multiple science disciplines. So in first year, there's introductory courses like biology, chemistry, and physics. And then second year continues to build off this with courses like genetics, statistics, and organic chemistry. In third year, your schedule becomes a little bit more flexible, and I chose courses like physiology, pharmacology, and anatomy. There's also usually a bi-weekly lab component, and the IMS labs taught me things like basic lab skills, how to write a lab report, and overall how to be more independent in the lab setting. Fourth year, IMS also includes a course where we pick a topic in science research and we review it throughout the whole year. So this year the topic is diabetes.
The Community Engaged Learning course is a unique feature of the IMS program because it offers an experience that you don't typically get from traditional science courses by integrating learning both inside and outside of a classroom setting. Through my involvement in the Community Engaged Learning project, I've been able to interact with local community partners and contribute towards making meaningful changes within the London community. Classroom discussions are also engaging as we reflect on topics such as recent world events, social aspects of health, and the roles that we play in society. I love this course because it's opened my eyes to many refreshing and new perspectives and has allowed me to approach present-day issues with a more interdisciplinary mindset.
Hi, my name is Erica Yarmo-Matusiak and I'm doing a dual degree with Interdisciplinary Medical Sciences and IB. I'm in my fifth year of the program, and looking back and thinking about why I was excited about doing this program, it's because I've since high school, I've had a strong interest both in the health and medicine side, as well as the implementation collaborative nature of business. And I think through my last few years in the program, I've had a lot of opportunities, both through IV and through IMS, be that through research, labs, hands-on group projects with organizations, to really explore my passions in a huge variety of things. And I think it's given me a really good foundation to work in the future as a in healthcare technology, be a leader in healthcare consulting, and hopefully eventually be doing work that involves improving people's quality of life, but through kind of business means.
One thing I wish I knew about IMS when I was in high school was a degree of freedom when choosing courses from different modules. You have all the first and second year to figure out what you enjoy learning about, which gives you time to decide what to pursue, especially when you find multiple disciplines interesting. For example, in second year, I took a course in microimmunology and I really enjoyed it. So I took it again in third year, but I found that it wasn't for me. Now, in fourth year, I'm mainly taking physiology and pharmacology courses, and I have no penalties in terms of graduation. So if you enjoy a more all-rounded approach to learning rather than a specialization, then IMS is the way to go.
To me, the IMS community means feeling supported by my professors and my peers. So actually every week we have dedicated time in class and outside of class where we just check in on each other. So whether it's talking about how we're holding up with schoolwork, or sending in your favorite dessert recipe, or even posting a picture of what you did on the weekend, there's always ways to stay engaged with your peers. The IMS profs do such an amazing job at creating a tight-knit sense of community that extends beyond academics, and I really appreciate how I feel connected to my peers and my professors in IMS.
You are probably wondering, but what can I do with a degree in IMS? The simple answer is anything and everything. Many of our graduates continue their education either in graduate programs or professional programs, and some even enter the workforce directly. Because of the strong community that we build in IMS, we get to keep in touch with many of our former students. I am happy to report that so many of them are doing extremely well, and we are so excited to see what they do in the future. That concludes our presentation on Interdisciplinary Medical Sciences, a program that believes strongly in professional, personal, and academic development. Hopefully, we answered all your questions about IMS today. You can also check out our website for more information about the program, and when in doubt, do not hesitate to contact us if you have any further questions. Thank you for your attention today. The last thing I want to say is that the future is interdisciplinary, and I hope we see you in a couple years. Take care.